Morgan. Sadler. Kidd trying to find Morgan. He has another chance from that header from Chapman. Law again for Best. Best still going. This is one of them, is it? It's Law. Charlton's on mark and he travels up to his men. What a Chapman misses. But the ball is still. Well, it was still in United's court, but first Best couldn't put it home, then Law, and the ball went over Charlton's head. Worthington, Smith, Lawson, and there's been some pushing in the penalty area again. Cherry, Hutt, Gowling waiting for it, to Charlton, hooking it on for Best. Clark, Law taking it off the toe of Clark, to Charlton, and wide of the post, and Manchester United really generating quite a head of steam at the moment, and this man, Bobby Charlton, right in the thick of it all the time. Gowling. Gowling body checked by Smith. Sadler taking it quickly to Morgan. Morgan trying to go outside Chapman. In goes Best! It has to be George Best! You keep him quiet for so long. Best. Kidd. Charlton. Charlton breaking. Kidd on the left. Gowling and Best moving into the middle. Law inevitably. Gowling leaving it for Law. This time the flag does not go up and Law has scored. He's poached one at last. And I wonder if he'll give a look at the line. But no, it's a goal. There's most definitely a goal. 26 minutes have gone. Morgan. Morgan going round Hutt. McGill coming across to help. Down goes Morgan. Up goes the linesman's flag. A free kick to Manchester United. Morgan with the kick. Charlton. Hutt getting it away. It's three against three now. It's Lawson, Criswicky and Worthington. Hoy coming up to reinforce them. Dunn Sadler back. A good shot! A good save! What a fine snapshot that one by Jimmy Lawson. No, the other way. Worthington, foul throw. with the free kick. Ellum leaving it. Kidd getting up. McGill. Oh, to Law! What a sitter! Kidd! Charlton! Kidd, who's going to hit it? Charlton! What a mess! Well, either Kidd or Charlton could have had that gift. Charlton, the man who slotted it in for number three with